feathers. Maybe there's a real, oh, they don't have real big feathers, of course. Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel and welcome to a very cozy video. Today I am going to show you some beautiful loungewear and also some beautiful PJ sets. Because around this time of year, we do really want to dress up for all the Christmas parties. But before we go, and when we come back from our parties, all we want is to be cozy and comfortable at home. So I actually had filmed some of the outfits already the other day, so you probably will see that in the video. But no, it is just part of one video. It's not that there is some footage from another video by accident. And like always, I will leave everything that I mentioned, that I talked about, linked down below. Please give the videos a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram. And let's go to the first look. The first look is actually the set that I'm wearing right now. This is a set from River Island. I really have come to love this brand this year. So it is a little cropped top with a cardigan and a little shorts from a very cozy knitwear. It's really super duper soft and it is like that really fluffy material. So you have these little pearl buttons here at the middle and they also match the little pearl buttons here on the cardigan. I have to say the cardigan is obviously a little bit oversized, so you don't have to size up. The shorts, I would say, go size up if you're in between sizes, and the top I would say size up because this one is not tight here because it's stretchy material, but it's tight here at the top of the top. Now where the armholes, it's tight. But can you just imagine sitting on the couch with a little blanket, watching a Netflix series? I'd love to know what you guys are watching these days, by the way. So here we're back with another cozy look. And it is this two-piece from this brand only. I was really drawn to it because there's like a cat face. And I thought that was just so cute. So we have the little shorts and we have this hoodie. It even comes with a hat. The hoodie is a bit oversized. The shorts are actually perfect. This is a size S, so if you are in between sizes, then I think you go for a bigger size because you don't want it to be all stuck and clamped to your body. It's really nice, it's just a little loose. Again, I paired it up with some over-the-knee socks, my pink ones again, because it will go well with the gray-brown color. Not exactly if it's gray or brown. It looks more gray on the picture from the internet, on the website I bought it. So I would say really nice, really cozy, and will keep you very nice and warm. So next up, we have this lovely, beautiful wine red pajama from the brand Hunkemöller. I have loved Hunkemöller ever since I bought PJs or lingerie. I am blessed with a small breast area, but I feel very naked when I throw my hair back. It's a little low cut, but I wanted to show you anyway because this is a fabulous PJ. The buttons are full length, so it will keep you nice and warm. The top is a little bit cold. I really also like the way my bums look with this one. I just had to say that. Obviously, when it's cold, I could just throw over the beautiful cardigan from River Island with the pearls button. I really love that detail. And then I will be all snuggled up and warm. I really love the color, and I think this is a really nice bougie PJ for me. I had really high hopes for this one, but unfortunately it's not what I expected. I really think that the clothes don't make me look good, because I look good, but these clothes? Mm-mm. So it is this two-piece from New Look, and I bought this through ASOS. I have shopped many times before from the brand New Look, and I usually really like their stuff, so I was a little bit surprised. It's a little vest top, as you can see, it has a little V-neck, and these trousers they come with are the most high-waisted things ever. And it just does not look flattering to me at all. It is really soft. Again, it's that really fluffy material. I have to say, again, with the cardigan from River Island, it looks much better. I really think it is the vest top that just doesn't really work for me. It's not the style that I usually wear. Maybe if it would have had like little spaghetti straps, it would have already looked better. So now with the cardigan on, I actually think this could look good on me. This top is from the brand O Intimate, and you will never believe how insanely expensive this is, but I had to show you. So it really feels like some very, very luxurious satiny, and it has a really beautiful fit. Originally, it came with this lovely skirt as bottom halves, but I don't fit them. They are too small for me. So I paired them up with the lovely little shorts from the River Island set. These are amazing. And wait until you see the back of this one. And I'm not sure if it will even sleep that comfortable with the high neck and then the backless top and then the big bow from the back. I do love that, of course, the big bow, but I don't really think that this will sleep even that comfortable. But I just wanted to show you guys because I thought it was so funny and so luxurious and so over the top for a pair of PJs. And another really over the top thing is morning gown. So I really do love it. It has all these feathers around all the edges and it is so funny. And I love the color, of course, because it's pink. But this is from the same brand, so Intimate. But let me tell you, this was expensive. This was really expensive. And let me tell you that this was not worth it at all. Because it does not really is comfortable. You can really still feel the hard edges of the feathers. Maybe these are real. Oh, they don't have real pink feathers, of course. It's the funniest thing ever, right? It's so girly, so feminine. I really feel very luxurious in it. I would say this is something that Blair Waldorf would wear. So here we have another outfit, which is very cozy. It is this lovely brown two-piece from the brand Only again. And this would be a really nice outfit from working from home. If you just put some really nice jewelry here and you put a nice top underneath, then people will only see you once so far, or maybe even only so far. So they will never know that you are actually wearing loungewear. So I really love the color. It's such a nice color for winter. And it's just really nice with big, big pockets and you can really cinch it in. So I made little bow of that. Usually you can also do really a very casual knot, but I wanted to make a little bow because I love bows. I paired it up with a very nice little bralette just to give it an even more loungewear feeling. So here at the sleeves, it really cinches in, and here's for all at the ankles it cinches in, and I really do prefer this than like a flare-out model. So, and here we are with the last look, a really, really other pink outfit. This is actually a two-piece from Missguided. The button halves are too long and they really flare out here at the ankles, so that's not my favorite model. The back is really beautiful. Again, I've paired that up with a little bralette just for some really nice vibes. Really thinks it makes it also a little bit sexy with the lace from the back. Really, really nice. So this is actually a cropped top and these come on really, really high-waisted. The bottom half also is completely see-through. I think the camera will catch that. So this is not a very good piece. So it really has some lovely design details, like the sleeves, the back, and I also like the shoulders. But I really don't like the bottom half because it's so see-through and it is a bit long and it is flare-out. So this is not something for me. So this is the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed the video. Please let me know in the comments down below which outfit was your favorite. Give the videos a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel for more fashion videos, and I will see you in my next video soon. Bye now!